What was the deadliest dinosaur in history? Part 1. Throughout history, a number of dinosaur fossils have been unearthed by paleontologists around the world. As an incredibly diverse group of animals, dinosaurs came in all shapes and sizes, with some as small as chickens and others the size of multiple buses. Likewise, their overall ferocity also varied significantly, with some being far more passive, while others simply dominated. This work examines and ranks the 10 deadliest dinosaurs to have ever lived. It provides a brief overview of each animal's size, behavioral patterns, as well as general characteristics. Selection criteria. In order to rank the world's deadliest dinosaurs, a number of basic criteria was necessary for the extents and purposes of this work. First and foremost, it is important to note that herbivore specimens were largely excluded from this list due to their natural tendency to avoid conflict whenever possible. As such, the following list will be focused solely on carnivorous species. In addition to this basic element, it is important to also note that all of the following dinosaurs were selected across the entire expanse of time, as focusing on a singular era would greatly limit the available number of dinosaurs for ranking purposes. Once selected for this list, the final criteria revolved around each dinosaur's potential to seriously harm or kill other species. For this, used each animal's defense mechanisms, bite strength, and size as determining factors for their overall deadliness. Although each of these items leave room for potential gaps and discrepancies to occur, this criterion to be the best means for determining the world's deadliest dinosaurs. The 10 most dangerous dinosaurs. 10. Velociraptor. Average size, 1.7. Height, 6.9. Length. Average weight, 33 to 43.5 pounds. Temporal range, late Cretaceous period, 75 to 71 million years ago. The deadly Velociraptor refers to a genus of dromaeosaurid theropod dinosaur that first appeared 75 to 71 million years ago during the late Cretaceous period. Living primarily in modern-day China and Mongolia, the Velociraptor was a relatively small dinosaur that was both bipedal and feathered in its appearance. Some of the most notable features for this species included a large, sickle-shaped claw on each hindfoot, along with an elongated skull, upturned snout, and short but long body. On average, most specimens reached an overall size of 43.5 pounds at maturity, with an average height of 1.7, making it comparable to a large turkey in terms of size and weight. Considered a nocturnal species by most researchers, the Velociraptor is believed to have hunted in packs, as a number of fossilized remains have indicated this sort of behavior. Likewise, many scientists believe that Velociraptor was primarily a scavenger in the wild. Common prey likely included small lizards, amphibians, insects, rodents of varying sizes, smaller dinosaurs, and other Velociraptors when the occasion presented itself. How deadly was the Velociraptor? Although the Velociraptor was an incredibly small dinosaur for its time, it was an incredibly dangerous and deadly animal due to its large, sickle-shaped talons that adorned the second toe of its feet. Combined with their hand-like appendages that possessed three curved claws as well, these razor-sharp talons were capable of easily slashing and holding prey. Classified as a ruthless killer by many researchers, the Velociraptor could quickly devour its prey after tearing it apart due to the presence of 26 to 30 sharp teeth, upper and lower jaw combined. Widely spaced and serrated, the animal was capable of unleashing 1,000 psi, pounds per square inch of bite force on their victims, thus allowing them to quickly subdue and kill. Such a bite force exceeds that of the modern-day grizzly bear, who maintains a bite force of nearly 975 psi. Taken together, it is not difficult to see why the Velociraptor was one of the deadliest dinosaurs to have ever lived. 9. Mapusaurus. Average size, 12.3 feet, height, 38 feet, length. Average weight, 6,600 pounds, temporal range, late Cretaceous period, 97 to 93 million years ago. The Mapusaurus, meaning Earth Lizard, was a large carcharodontosaurid carnosaurian dinosaur that lived during the late Cretaceous period. Living primarily in modern-day Argentina, the Mapusaurus was first discovered by Rodolfo Coria and Phil Curry in 1997. Best described as a large theropod that was comparable to its cousin, Giganotosaurus, in size, the Mapusaurus was an incredibly massive dinosaur capable of reaching nearly 6,600 pounds at maturity, with a height and length of approximately 12.3 feet and 38 feet, respectively. Possessing a body structure similar to that of the Tyrannosaurus rex, the animal was renowned for its long and muscular form, with a skull that was both long and narrow. They were also believed to be incredibly fast, with a top speed of nearly 30 miles per hour. From within its natural habitat, the Mapusaurus was a terrestrial animal that is believed to have inhabited the woodlands, grasslands, and semi-arid regions of South America. Hunting in small packs, the animal likely hunted larger herbivores, with the Argentinosaurus being a particular favorite due to its immense size. However, it is important to note that the Mapusaurus likely consumed a large array of smaller lizards, reptiles, and mammals when the occasion presented itself. How deadly was the Mapusaurus? The Mapusaurus was an incredibly dangerous species of dinosaur and was renowned for its tremendous size, strength, and power. Possessing a bite force of approximately 7,000 PSI, greatly exceeding the American alligator's bite force of 2,980 PSI, the animal was quite capable of injuring and killing nearly any opponent in the wild. Due to their tremendous size, the Mapusaurus was also afforded a great deal of strength, allowing them to overpower smaller and sometimes larger dinosaurs with ease. Combined with their high top speed of 30 miles per hour, the dinosaur could quickly overwhelm would-be aggressors before they were able to mount a formidable defense. For these reasons, the Mapusaurus was an easy choice for our current list, as they were truly one of the world's deadliest and most fearsome species of dinosaur to have ever existed. 8. Allosaurus. Average size, 16.5 feet, height, 28 feet, length. Average weight, 3,100 to 4,400 pounds temporal range, late Jurassic, 155 to 145 million years ago. The ferocious Allosaurus was a carnosaurian theropod that lived during the late Jurassic epoch. Classified as a bipedal predator by researchers, the Allosaurus is believed to have resided in both North America and portions of Western Europe due to the large number of fossilized remains that have been discovered in these areas, as of 2022. Characterized as an apex predator during its time, the Allosaurus was an incredibly large dinosaur that was known to reach upwards of 16.5 feet in height and grow upwards of 28 feet in length. Additionally, most specimens are believed to have reached an astounding 3,100 to 4,400 pounds at maturity. The animal can be easily identified by its similarity to the T-Rex, as it maintained a large and narrow head, long and muscular tail, two powerful hind limbs, as well as a pair of three-fingered arms that were incredibly short. From within its natural habitat, the Allosaurus was a terrestrial dinosaur who actively hunted in packs with others of its kind. Primary food for this species included large herbivorous dinosaurs, including ornithopods, stegosaurids, as well as various sauropods. However, recent excavations have shown that the Allosaurus may have also hunted other predators in the wild, including members of its own species, indicating a proclivity towards cannibalistic behavior. How deadly was the Allosaurus? The Allosaurus was an incredibly deadly animal renowned for both its immense power and strength. Classified by researchers as an extremely fierce and aggressive predator in the wild, the Allosaurus possessed well-muscled arms and legs and approximately 32 serrated teeth that could be used for offensive and defensive purposes. Likewise, their skull was incredibly strong and could be used like a hatchet against opponents by keeping their mouth open during attacks. Through a swinging motion of their head, this open-mouth strategy allowed the Allosaurus to slash its victims, inflicting massive amounts of damage and blood loss. Combined with their bite force of approximately 1,500 PSI, which placed it alongside modern-day wolves in terms of strength, as well as their double-hinged jaw that allowed them to open their mouth incredibly wide, the Allosaurus was truly one of the most feared dinosaurs of its time. 7. Saurophaganax. Average size, 13 feet, height, 34 to 43 feet, length, average weight, 6,600 to 9,900 pounds temporal range, late Jurassic, 151 million years ago. The deadly Saurophaganax, which translates to Lord of Lizard Eaters, was an incredibly large allosaurid dinosaur that existed during the late Jurassic epoch. Classified as a bipedal predator, similar to that of the Allosaurus, the Saurophaganax was first discovered in 1931 by John Willis Stovall. Living predominantly in North America, this species of dinosaur was renowned for its large size, as it commonly reached upwards of 13 feet in height, with an overall length of 34 to 43 feet at maturity. Likewise, average weight for this massive predator was believed to have been in the vicinity of 6,600 to 9,900 pounds. They could be easily identified by their elongated skulls, large hind legs, and muscular tails that helped them to maintain a sense of balance while moving or jumping. From within their natural habitat in the wild, most Saurophaganax dinosaurs are believed to have resided primarily in woodland areas where prey was both abundant and plentiful. Although very little is currently understood about their prey and hunting practices, most researchers agree that the Saurophaganax likely hunted larger sauropods such as the Amphicoelias, Apatosaurus, as well as the massive Diplodocus. Recent evidence, however, has suggested that this species may have exhibited a number of raptor-like qualities, in that it could have been a scavenger as well. More information is necessary, though, as this behavioral trait remains purely theoretical at this time. How deadly was the Saurophaganax? The Saurophaganax was an extremely dangerous dinosaur during the Jurassic era, and one of the deadliest species to have ever existed on our planet. Similar to the Allosaurus in its basic characteristics, the animal possessed well-muscled arms and legs, along with powerful claws that could be utilized for slashing and tearing their victims apart. Likewise, they were incredibly large animals, reaching almost 9,900 pounds at maturity. This, in turn, allowed the Saurophaganax to easily overwhelm their opponents through sheer strength and size. Combined with their large and serrated teeth and a bite force of over 6,000 pounds in pressure, the Saurophaganax was a clear choice for our list, as few dinosaurs are capable of matching its overall power, size, and ferocity. 6. Giganotosaurus. Average size, 16.6 to 18.3 feet. Height, 39 to 43 feet. Length. Average weight, 9,300 to 30,000 pounds. Temporal range, late Cretaceous period, 99.6 to 97 million years ago. The supermassive Giganotosaurus, which means giant southern lizard, was a theropod dinosaur that existed during the late Cretaceous period. First discovered in 1993 near the Candeleros formation of Patagonia, the Giganotosaurus is believed to have been one of the largest terrestrial carnivores to have ever existed on Earth and resided primarily in South America. On average, the dinosaur is believed to have reached an incredibly 16.6 to 18.3 feet in height, with an overall length of nearly 39 to 43 feet at maturity. Corresponding to these figures is a staggering weight range of 9,300 to 30,000 pounds at full maturity. The Giganotosaurus could be easily identified by its bipedal movement, similar to that of the Tyrannosaurus rex, long and narrow skull, as well as its powerful hind legs, short arms, and powerful tail. Spending much of its time near Argentina, the Giganotosaurus is believed to have resided predominantly in plains and woodlands, where it could actively hunt a number of prey. From here, most scholars believe that the animal fed primarily on large herbivorous dinosaurs. These included the massive Argentinosaurus andosaurus, as well as Limasaurus and Nopix aspondylus, to name only a few. As an apex predator, it is theorized that the Giganotosaurus faced no real threat in the wild, with the exception of its own kind. How deadly was the Giganotosaurus? The Giganotosaurus was an extremely deadly dinosaur during the late Cretaceous period, and was renowned for its tremendous size and power. Although fossil records are limited, scientists have noted that this particular species was well-muscled in both its arms and legs, and possessed three sharp claws that were capable of slashing or tearing their victims apart with ease. Likewise, Their teeth were large and serrated, with some of them reaching upwards of 8 inches in length. This, in turn, provided them with the ability to bite and kill an animal within seconds, as their bite force is believed to have exceeded 8,000 pounds of pressure. Further augmenting these basic offensive and defensive abilities was the Giganotosaurus's tremendous speed, as the animal was capable of reaching a maximum speed of 31 miles per hour. This, in turn, provided the animal with a considerable advantage over slower-moving prey and predators, as the Giganotosaurus was able to quickly and effectively overcome them before a formidable defense could be mounted. When combined with their sheer size and power, it is not difficult to see why this species was one of the most dangerous carnivores to have ever existed on the planet.